Hi, this is the Fossil Fuels song by me, Noah Shapiro, and Nathan Marshall. How this is going to work is we're going to play the song, and we want you to look at the lyric sheet that we have provided for you, and you're going to follow along or sing along. If you don't have the lyric sheet, then I want you to copy this link into your browser that will be posted right after I'm done talking. But I just want you to know that all our information in here is either based on fact or assumptions made by professionals. Hope you enjoy. It's really fun to listen to and sing along with. Hope you learn something. The link is bit.ly/2KK capital H T capital A capital Z. We have been relying on fossil fuels for thousands of years. They provide a source of heating and fuel for almost everything we use. Examples of fossil fuels are coal, natural gases, and oil. Fossil fuels come from dead animals and plant matter decomposed into the earth. Coal is extracted from the earth by surface mining or underground mining. Coal is used for fuel, electricity, and synthetic products. Oil is another fossil fuel. It is found under the Earth's crust. It's made from decayed animals and plants. Oil is used for powering vehicles, heating buildings, and to produce energy. It is a leading energy source in the world for developing countries. To turn coal into energy, thermal coal is made into powder, then it is burnt. The heat from the coal is used to turn water into steam, which pushes an electrical generator. There are many issues and consequences that come with using fossil fuels. When fossil fuels are burnt, they release greenhouse gases, carbon dioxide that can cause global warming. Almost 350,000 barrels of coal are burnt a year. Those barrels release huge amounts of carbon dioxide into the air, causing climate change to speed up. Another challenge that associates with using natural resources is the cost of using oil to heat your home that powers our cars. This affects people who can't afford the cost of oil, all in their many problems with using fossil fuels.
Fossil fuels won't last forever. We can't just keep digging up oil and coal expecting it to grow back. It takes millions of years for fossil fuels to form, so we will run out. What next? Millions of people without power or heating? When we run out, what will we do? We have to start using more renewable energy sources. Wind, solar, and hydro, all great options that we have to rely on 100% in the future.
Here I am in the year 2090. Fossil fuels are running out and the whole world is desperately trying to change to more eco-friendly, renewable sources. Global warming has had a huge effect on the Earth and we're all wishing that we could have switched to renewable sources earlier. As you can see, we don't even have enough energy for the light to stay on. We have already run out of natural gases and oil and the only resource left is coal. And it will be gone very soon. First world countries are doing fine because they have the money, but third world countries are without power or heat.
Don't let this be us!
Make our future generations have a happy, eco-friendly life.
Let's make fossil fuels extinct. Get